se anu la ye mi lo ni lo ni wa se anu la ye mi agbara jinde wa se anu la ye mi lo ni lo ni wa se anu la ye mi. Father, in the name of Jesus, thank you for the opportunity of seeing another day. Father, oh Lord, we say, be thou exalted in the name of Jesus. As we go into your word today, speak to us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. This morning, our verse of the scripture will be taken from the book of Isaiah chapter 40, verse 8. The Bible says that the grass withereth, the flower fadeth, but the word of our God shall stand forever. The grass will fade in the name of Jesus. The flowers will fade in the name of Jesus. Whatever has been a grass or has been flowers disturbing our lives today, they are going to fail in the name of Jesus. There is something that is sure for us, is the word of God. The word of God stands forever in our life. The word of God says that it giveth power to the faint, and to them that have no mind, it increases strength. In the name of Jesus, we receive strength today. In the name of Jesus, we receive faith today, because the word of God says to us that we shall not die, believe to declare the words of the Lord in the land of the living. The word of God says to us that we shall be the head and not the tail. The word of God says to us that by his stripes we are healed. The word of God says to us that we conquer everything in the name of Jesus, because Jesus rose from the dead. He has conquered every death that wants to come, every sickness that wants to be, whatever wants to be, show itself as a strong man in our life. Jesus has conquered it, because the word of God says that he stands forever. The Bible also told us in the book of Psalm chapter 92, he said that thou shalt bear fruit in season. He said in the book of Psalm 92 verse 12, he said the righteous shall flourish like the palm tree. It shall grow like the cedar of Lebanon. In the name of Jesus, we will be righteous. In the name of Jesus, we will flourish. In the name of Jesus, we will grow. In the name of Jesus, the hand of the Lord will be for us. It will be upon us. It will be upon our families. In the name of Jesus, our Father and our God, Ancient of Days, the I Am that I Am, the Lily of the Valley, the Rose of Sharon, the Bright and the Morning Star, we come to you and we stand upon the word that says that he faded, he lasted forever, that standeth forever, and we decree over our life, over our land, over our children, that it is well with us. In the name of Jesus, no pandemic, no disaster, no evil shall come near us. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says those that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall be strong. In the name of Jesus, even at this time of difficulty, we stand firm. We stand strong forever for our God. In the name of Jesus, our faith will not be wavered. Our faith will not be shaken. Our strength shall stand forever. We shall be strong and we shall be mighty in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for your word today. We appreciate you for your mercy. We appreciate you for your kindness. We appreciate you for your love. May it forever be our portion in the name of Jesus. Father, oh Lord, we bless you. May your name be forever praised. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen.